am losing patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently.
Oh,
yeah. Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunmen and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do. Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others. They always look so cozy whipped up like that. Should web him from above.
This is my second.
Whoa, careful. You stay quiet now. Someone's coming. They'll see me down here.
Patience wears thin.
Someone else is here. I swear. She must have the file.
If they're here, where are they?
Move it, Pete. Bad guys are getting ready to be bad.
Nap
time. Hey, what is that?
Yeah, what is that? A camera.
This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
Oh my god!
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least, I was.
Oh, I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago. Let me explain.
Oh my god. This has a come. Of course I don't, since I come. Well, I've come. I've got my glasses. I've come.
Excuse me.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I am covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello. Craig said we'd do this tomorrow.
I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know. Maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here. No moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good.
Let's get started. Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready to begin.
Can do.
I get why Peter does it, but I never totally loved the heroes hiding behind masks thing. Feels like part of being a hero is standing behind your actions. Being willing to say, yeah, that was me. That's the sort of hero I'd want to be, at least.
But I'm getting too over at my pace lately. When we can reveal the secret to the world, because I am killing people.
Red Fisk saw himself in this. A great man willing to do what others wouldn't. Dude had no self-awareness.
If we could have given what government wants, we could defeat yourself with Scouse at my Salem here at my WSF at. So, forgive my idea with the government to report it back.
Fisk cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought. Pete got away, collapsed in my yard half dead, and I had to steal my dad's car to drive him to the ER. The first of many Nurse MJ moments. Too many.
Okay. But I'm great as an actress in the comic books. I'm in here.
I remember when Fisk started illegally importing artifacts like this. He bought the local harbor to cover his tracks and laid off the old staff, including my dad. Wish Dad was here now to see how the tables have turned.
Nah. Yeah, say it's wrong.
Simcaria. Weren't they just in the news?
This guy is the ugliest one ever.
Sometimes I feel like the whole history of the world is just boys playing dress up, getting into fights.
Which is true. I thought there were several heroes at noon. It's just boys.
I can't get over this image. So much tension between these two figures.
Yep.
Kyoto. So beautiful. Part of me wishes I could drop everything and travel the world. But life and work are here.
Yep, that's true. I thought what government works. As the first place look for Kelsey for Kawa.
What did Fisk call this? Vanessa?
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Sounds good.
Brought hidden crimes to light. We got an old school investigative journalist over here. I like her.
That was going really books. That's what I said. I'm like easy from what I mobile from.
Always hated this cane. So tacky.
This is the thing. First one, wow.
heard from the underworld, huh? Super tempted to ring this guy. And how much am I bid for this collection of villainy and deceit, starting at 10,000 broken lives and dreams? 10,000 going once. May would love this. I gotta admit, I miss May.
Yeah. You miss her still alive. What is your prayer? Yeah, first you go to my game, first pick up the special one for your stupid tablets. Since your first one works, it's okay.
Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind Kakemon Baku.
Oh, beautiful. It's a Mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well, before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please.
Okay.
Now this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of.
Yeah. How I forgot what.
Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
It's just... A friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
Wait. I recognize that statue. Gotta get a photo. That shouldn't be here. Got it.
Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine. Follow me.
Thank you.
Oh, you will.
This is a really lovely space.
It is. And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
Uh-oh. Monkey plays so much of the movies of other game shows and movies.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
Got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule? If she's not your reporter, who is she?
Quiet.
Who is in my auction house? Oh my God. No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
Yeah.
It is most definitely a threat. Uh-huh. Sure, Craig. Right.
I was like, can't say move again.
I don't believe you.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Pete told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens. But how? I wonder if there are any clues in here.
There is.
It's the Neo behind them. But it looks different.
Move up. How is it to dance?
Statue can move. Most common pose is latent power. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. He's holding something.
Look how it is.
Maybe these pieces move. She certainly is cozy with Fisk. The catalog mentioned two poses. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. Maybe I should turn the head. Nice. So close. But a piece is missing.
Be careful, boy, again.
That's not right. Fits, but it's not the right one.
That's
it. Norman Osborn. What is this? Devil's breath. What is devil's?
Oh my guys.
Excuse me, sir. You can't be.
Not good.
Where's the statue?
In there.
把文件找出来。
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
Says the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan.
Give a go.
Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Yeah, I'll be honest with you.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
Yes, all right, of course.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward. Sleep it off.
Okay, Pete. I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight. Gotta stay silent. There we go. Literally didn't see that coming.
Yeah, it's quiet. Right,
keep it tight, Pete. Easy does it.
等等，好像有动静。有人想躲起。Man,
Fisk had a lot of stuff.
Okay, there's some.
Let me go!
MJ!
Stop!
No. Hide! Not cool with the hostage taking, guys. Whoa, what is up with that glowy stuff on your hands? Are you guys ghosts?
I've never fought a ghost
before. I mean, I've fought specters, but, you know, technically specters aren't ghosts. All ghosts are specters, but not all specters are ghosts. You know what I mean? Like fish in a pond.
Hey,
Whew, was it a workout?
My old Ava fever.
Huh. Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw
here. For the
here.
Record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
That... I don't...
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Mix? Like the last 6 months never happened?
Okay. That's my example.
Become Italian.
No idea, but I'm still glad he makes these fries.
Totally. Best in the city.
So, how's the grind at the Bugle?
Well, I just got an all caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
Yeah.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business.
Yeah.
How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius' work will help millions. I'm right where I want to be, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
Well, maybe we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah,
sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things, too, like money and keys, and raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Love seeing you two together.
Sorry!
You always were my favorites.
Here we go! He was a couple!
The unit's heading down third.
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker! Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, guess it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime. Just had dinner with my ex after saving her from masked criminals. And now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people.
Yeah.
What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker.
Yeah, let's go. I'm a normal life. Finger.
All units, civilians are in need of assistance following an accident. Officers near Devil Shelf.
I didn't see him here, boom! I just expect him on human. As it was,
Peter, I just want to make sure you haven't left any equipment you built for your friend around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the Grand Committee stops by again.
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience of sheep? Please. The people who do great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care.
Yeah, sit in this way.